Well, look who got beached. There's something different about you. I'll decipher it for myself. It's your hair. You've been using the dingo hopper.
She's got legs, you idiot. She traded her voice to the sea witch and got legs.
Not your beautiful pipes.
You see, not a sound.
I hate to say it, Jim, but that was a lousy swap.
What would her father say? I'll tell you what her father'd say. He's gonna kill himself a crab. That's what he'd say.
He's got just 3 days.
3 days to what?
To make the prince fall in love with her.
The groom he gets to, he's got to kiss her.
Well, if you want to snare a prince, you gotta find a graceful way of perambulating.
Or she'll do no such thing.
Sure she will. Upsy daisy. Giving up so soon? That's not like you. You gotta have a little gumption. A can-do kind of altitude. Take it from a goal. Who knows?
I'm gonna need to see his face. I'm the one in the plastic case. That's what style is that walk around like a fairy.
Yes, although perhaps it makes no sense. I got myself about the confidence. And no, I like
give me the sand and now and got a lot of water. That's why I'm off with a lot of people. Once you heard that word, there ain't nothing you can't do. So let that positivity work for you.
Positivity? Why, there's no such word.
Sure there is. It's in the dictionary. Between pop's uncle and free hysterical. Believe you me, I've seen it work miracles.
And I wish I'm true. Is it tapping to something that you believe? To the sting and the tug and the tits and see, there ain't nothing but me. You see, it's really your prerogative.
You simply can't ignore it.
Then there's you just sitting there smacked on the flat on your body. That's the way you wanna be, where you might as well be struggling.
Walk real tall upon your own two feet.
And though you're true, you made mistakes. You got what it takes.
Oh, oh.
Ah. Whoa! I'm a bit dizzy, aren't you? I have just the remedy. Warm bath and a hot meal. Come on now. We'll be fine. The palace isn't far.
There you go, Ariel. That's what I call reeling him in.
This is gonna give me real hot water.
Can you believe that guy? What a crab!
Honey. cried, that I love little fishes, don't you? Here's something for Dumplings and Palin. Prepared as a classic technique.
For a soup, pound the fish flat with a mallet.
Then you slice through the skin in the belly a slice. You rub some salty. Cause that makes it taste nice.
Sutala, I have missed one.
Shh. Sacre bleu, what is this?
On earth could I miss that a sweet little succulent crab?
Some flour, I think, just for now. Then I'll stuff you with bread. It won't hurt, you'll be dead. It will surely be lucky you are. Cause it's gonna be hot in my big copper pot. The loom of a song. Au revoir.
Voila!
must say. What a couple of misfits. You're a quiet girl in a noisy world, and I'm a prince who'd rather be a sailor. We're both fish underwater, you and I. I'm sorry, did I say something wrong? Who needs words anyway? A smile is just as much sometimes. You have a lot of fun, aren't you? Dancing in small talk any day. Watch her. It's the way your feet smile or laugh. Let you say so many things. Dancing is a language that is felt instead of words. You can whisper, sing, or shout without so much as a word.
Right.
Go on. Like so. What to do? See how much a single gesture can reveal, and every little step, every single step is one step closer to saying what you feel. Once the music hits you and your passions fall away, and you find that you're expressing things your voice daren't say, don't be afraid, let go. Soon as you surrender, what's inside will sweep on through, as the boundaries between us disappear. And every little step, every single step, is one step. Forth, round and round.
out of the frying pan and into the fire. The things I do for you, young lady. Now I know what I should do. I should go straight home to your father so you can be miserable for the rest of your life. It's true. I got no backbone. All right, child. I am. Now, we got to make a plan to get that boy to kiss you. First, you got to bat your eyes like this. Then, you got to pucker your lips like this. Oh, that's it. You put those two things together and you got that boy in the palm of your hand. Now come, child, off to bed with you.
Kiss the girl. Thank you. and the bus woman went.
Or else she comes with me to suffer through eternity alone.
It's my power.
Which would you rather be? The king of the sea or a father to his little girl?
Ariel.
Happening? No. We're all going to die.
So you're the young man's father?
whom you've all been loving. Now, to you, Aaron, take Ariel as your bride. And to you, Aaron, take him as your husband.
And she's his daughter!